Traditional Herbal Medicines by Sarika Arora, Neha Bhatt and Priyanka Pokhriyal. Herbal remedies represent established medical systems that have been utilized for centuries by various civilizations to treat ailments. The preparation of these medicines involves various parts of plants, including roots, leaves, flowers, and seeds. Various processes are employed to prepare them, including decoction, infusion, and extraction. The health benefits associated with herbal medications arise from secondary metabolites, including alkaloids, flavonoids, and terpenoids. The historical prevalence, safety, and notable therapeutic outcomes of traditional herbal medicines are indeed remarkable. This abstract discusses the scientifically validated traditional medicines, advanced technological methodologies in medicine, and the validation of the medicinal properties of herbs. Additional research on these remedies is advantageous for the application of integrative medicine and serves as a foundation for the development of new pharmaceuticals. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.